Hello, hello, everybody. I am back. I knew I said I was going to come back this time. All the truth here. Part demo, and I wanted to give it a go. For those who know me, huge True Fear fan. I love the first two. I'm so happy the final of it. And I am also glad that demo is available to play. I didn't play the demo for the first that I did, but I was like, why not? Let's get a taste for it. Let's put it work for us. I am planning on playing True Fear again, just so it's a better. Last time, I barely knew it. But I will go back and play True Fear. Probably weeks before part 3 comes out. That way, everybody, Corey and Holly, but for now, let's go ahead and dive right. Here we go. Previously. Holly.
She didn't hurt anyone. She just shows things. She's gonna show them to you now.
What a nightmare.
Or move the cursor around and around. World action. We don't have the doll in the corner right now. I don't have my pack with them. Right now. Storm is coming. Oh, there we go. Got three gears. Okay. Oh, Holly girl, you looking good. Hanging on a door like that. I should put the door I unlock her. Door opening then. Hello. Oh. Oh. That little thing making all that noise. Dolly! We got Dolly back! Yes. I kind of figured we... Honey jump. I don't really care how I look right now, I just want to go back to... Oh? Chains off the door. Oh, door's open. Girl. Clean up in the... I'm assuming... Okay, I don't like you breathing in my ear, girl. Oh, okay. There we go. Let's go to the room. I prefer to at first at the Oh, jar of honey. Huh. Forgot I found a jar of honey. Oh, the door is closed again. Oh, the power went out. Ali, you don't run this door and the lights went out. Anything observant of your surroundings? Lord Jesus. I knew I was expecting. He's trying to guess the common. Ice. Who are you? Heather loved this photo. I think that is... I think that it only photo of all of us. Arrange the orb. No? Is it backwards? Okay. Okay, I got you right. See, it makes sense right here, but I don't think... The W should be probably the... Thank you. Wahoo. So close. Is our spell okay? Hold on. Oh, one. Nothing of R. Is it? Fine, girl.
Gonna show them to you now. A rich man came to the town of Dark Falls. But the riches were not the only thing he carried. The man had a secret.
Oh? What is going on? Another one of the home hacks. Oh, soda. Must have been running short on ID. Dust. That is the process. Can't just reach in there and crawl. Looks like it was done in a storm coming. That's a all town evacuate. But fuck. Oh, okay. How could a massacre at Earth almost be? This really her, all her, was it part of Charles's? Or did outbreak? Oh, an article from Dark Falls after the fake. Did Carl? Charles, what reports indicate he departed after? Dark Falls. Huh. Grab the sun. Oh, I thought I grabbed the sun. A high school, it looks like the asylum, like. Pattern. Same architect did the asylum. Burn them off? Need a survivor. Our old Dark Falls hot. Oh, cool. Assuming I need to pop the this. Oh, I opened the door, so I'll have to keep climb. Grabbed it. Oh, a statue. Broken back. Tell me. cut this. Okay, so add that now. Bye. Oh, you combined it. I love the old style graphics in this game. It's very, very. There's a barricade on fire. Remember those rooms that link place like this? That looks like, oh, okay, it lights up. Yeah, okay. Alright. It says oh my god. Like click on. Okay, it looks like we're looking for club though. Yeah. Someone had a drink here, I almost got the fresca in our
glorious.
Hey. Definitely. We're stuck. Aren't it then? In there? Probably looking for a key. The Coppola, Coppola was beautiful. I love standing here. Up. It's hellish being wrong. Why y'all teasing me? Get a latch I can put. There we go. For the cutscene. Oh? For the demo in the full version will be written. Yeah, I got this one. I'm assuming this was that wrong, but oh, this just. This was good. This is a good demo. We got a glimpse of the new puzzles, which are not too difficult. Obviously, you can change setting on the difficulty of the puzzle for a little bit of challenge. Me personally, I like it casual. just because of how I immerse myself in the story and I frustrate the puzzle. Goblins really outdid themselves, and I'm glad they're taking their with the release part. Because part one and part two, though, I would not expect any of an effort put into it for part three end storyline. Holly is definitely in a pickle and definitely gonna have to figure out a way to escape while getting some answers. But yeah, I am super, super, super stoked for this game when it comes out. I will be playing. And like I said, True Fear Part 1 and 2, I will be replaying them both. Probably when they announce the release date for this game, I will go and start planning on playing them. That way I can have pressure on the story. As soon as I finish Part 2. Part three there waiting for us story. I am gonna end today here. I wanna thank everybody for right now I'm giving this game a 10 out of 10. but we shall see upon the release and go from there. I am predicting that, you know, but goblins, you've been long and hard on that you planning to soon. Till next time, guys. See you later. Bye.